Teaching here with Holiday World of Katy, Springdale 3030 on the front. You're gonna have the power tongue jack, 30 gallon tanks, pass through storage, power awning, outdoor speakers, outdoor shower. We've got the power tongue jack, the front rock guard, two slide outs on this system, triple gasket seal. All right, over here we got the 50 amp hookup, your cable hookup. Got the bumper here for your black tank or sewer hose storage. Over here on the 3030, you've got the outdoor kitchen. Comes fully equipped here. Two burner cook stove. It's gonna give you a little workspace here. Little extra countertop. The outdoor kitchen comes equipped with the refrigerator and a fully plumbed sink. Little extra storage here on the cabinets, all solid wood. Okay, on our Springdales, they're using a 0.24 gauge aluminum, which is a little bit thicker than the industry standard. They come standard with the correct track trailer alignment system. So if your tires do get out of alignment, you can adjust that. We suggest that you bring that in to see us. On our wheels, on all the Springdales, they're gonna be dropped down and spread out, so they're not crammed together. Also, another thing that we've done is we've got the 30 mile an hour spring on it. No more slamming your hands in the door or it popping off and breaking the little latch. Let's go ahead and go inside. Okay, here we are on the inside of the Springdale 3030. On our island, you're gonna have your cabinets. Lots of cabinet space here, drawers. The sink is not the two basin, it's the one big sink. We're gonna have a large pantry here, almost 2 foot deep. That's a big pantry. More storage here. Huge pantry. Gas, electric, hot water heater, both switches are here. You have two hot water heaters. One's a 7 gallon per hour. This one is the 16.2 quick recovery. So what that means is kick on both and it'll make 16 gallons an hour. You've got your galley, gray, black, tank, battery, water pump switch right here. This is your control center for this unit. High rise faucet. I'm gonna kick over here. This table is actually just easy to let down, spring loaded. This makes into a bed. We have storage up underneath, both accessible so you're not taking it apart. In this Springdale, you're gonna have the leather trifold sofa, no air mattress. And then storage above with the night shades throughout the whole unit. Okay, inside here we have our bathroom. We'll get to that in a minute. You've got your Coleman Monarch. This is your system for your AC, turn it on, off. This is actually your TV, entertainment, DVD, MP3, Bluetooth. This unit runs inside and outside through the speakers. Come over here, we've got the stove, 3 burner cook stove. It's our half chicken oven, if you will. Microwave, counter space, double door fridge. All right, in our bunkhouse here, I'm just sitting up here so you can notice, we've got the crown roof on the Springdale. 300 pound capacity here. For your hanging clothes, TV entertainment hookup, cable hookup. Extra bunk storage over here. This will actually flip out and make into a full-size bed down here. 300 pound capacity again. Okay, right here we have a full wood medicine cabinet, not plastic. There's your sink. Storage underneath. Now we've got the shower, neo angle with the sunroof there for those of you that are over 6 foot. Then to the right, you're gonna have the linen closet with the foot flush, and that is a porcelain toilet. Okay, so we've got the full pass-through storage up underneath the bed. It's blocked off so you don't get all the dust and dirt from the outside on what you're storing up underneath here. Full queen, you've got storage on each side with a plug-in, you've got a light, you've got a vanity over there to hang your clothes, and then storage above your bed as well, and then on both sides. So if you got a PAP machine or whatnot, it can handle it. Now, we are wired in this, directly above it is wired for a 50 amp second AC if you would like to install it. And then to my left, what we'll have is your LCD TV mounting bracket. It's already supported in the wall, and then the cable hookup and your plug-in as well. Okay, once again, this is TJ with Holiday World of Katy. There's just a few things I want to touch on this particular unit. I've been in the industry with Holiday World. I started here in June of 2003. And there's a few things that Springdale does different from some of your other campers out there. Number one, we use all hardwood in the stud work. We're not using any yellow pine. Also, there's marine grade plywood in the floor. It's gonna come in a 28 foot section, 8 foot wide. It's gonna have a 25 year warranty versus a 2 year of plywood. So you have a huge difference. You have only one seam in a trailer of this sort instead of one every 4 foot. They're gonna use a thicker aluminum on the outside, the 0.24 gauge. You're also gonna do a slope slide out. You can see right here, right, that this slide out is sloped away from the camper by looking at the angle of the roof here. So there's just a few things that Springdale does differently than some of your other manufacturers out there. But basically, when you come in, give us a call, 281-371-7200. Promo code is TSS. So if you'll mention that when you come in, I'll get you a special price. Thank you. When you go, go, go.